Could you explain to us, Governor, how you can possibly justify proposing warrantless and therefore unconstitutional drug tests for welfare recipients? Will that include employees of corporations receiving economic development subsidies and employees of contractors for state services?
Well, you cannot drive a truck, a bus, or any, you cannot get a job driving a truck, Class A license in the state of Maine without taking a drug test. These are law-abiding citizens. And I will tell you, you can call it unconstitutional, and until the Supreme Court of the United States judges it, I say it's constitutional. It's constitutional because of this factor. We pay $50 million for mileage, to people on method that go to methadone clinics. We pay $50 million for people who go to substance abuse or domestic violence. Those are all mileages that are covered under Medicaid. Frankly, folks, I don't want my money to continue to support drug habits. I'm all for getting them the help they need to get off the drugs, and we will help them do it. But I'm not for continuing a maintenance program to be a lifetime on drugs.